Hello friends, welcome to the Dog Mall. In this video, we will compare some characteristics of Belgian Malinois versus Husky. Let's jump on it. Muscularity. They have pointed muzzles, a black nose, and a pair of lips which are also of the same color, scissor-like teeth, medium-sized, almond-shaped eyes that are brown in color, erect, triangular ears, and a strong tail. On the other hand, the Husky breed is characterized by endurance, strength, and intelligence. They are usually medium to larger dogs with a very muscular build and have helped mankind transport supplies in times before the automobile. Energy level. Belgian Malinois have a great deal of energy and need a lot of exercise. Make sure you have the room and time to provide it. Malinois are very intelligent and alert. They also have strong herding and protecting instincts. On the other hand, Huskies are high energy and need to get enough exercise. Many dogs can lounge around the house just fine when their extensive exercise needs are being met. Temperament. Puppies with friendly temperaments are curious and playful, willing to approach people and be held by them. Meeting the dog's parents, siblings, and other relatives may also prove helpful for evaluating what a puppy will be like when they grow up. On the other hand, puppies with lovely temperaments are curious and playful, willing to approach people and be held by them. So choose the middle of the road puppy, not the ones who's beating up his litter mates or the ones who's hiding in the corner. Easy to train. Early and thorough training can help you eliminate territorial or aggressive behavior, which can pop up in the breed if it is not well trained. With consistent, clear, and experienced training, Malinois can be trained to do a variety of jobs. On the other hand, Huskies are not easy to train and will challenge first-time dog owners. This is in the breed's history. Huskies were bred to pull sleds and harnesses over long distances. The breed was not developed to work closely with its owner. Health conditions. Belgian Malinois have some health conditions that can be a concern, especially if you aren't cautious about whom you buy from. They include hip and elbow dysplasia, progressive retinal atrophy, cataracts, pannus, and hemangiosarcoma. On the other hand, Huskies suffer from common health issues that most dogs are at risk for, like hip dysplasia and eye disease. But they are generally a relatively healthy dog breed. Huskies are known for maintaining a healthy weight with less food but still require a high-protein diet. Grooming needs. The brilliant and athletic dog can be bathed as frequently as every week, up to no longer than every 6 weeks. Regular baths and blowouts, as well as frequent brushing, lay the groundwork for maintaining healthy skin and coat. On the other hand, the good news is Huskies need less grooming than many other double-coated dogs. The most critical step to maintaining your Husky's coat is regular, thorough brushing. It would be best if you aim to do it at least once a week. Good with children. Malinois are good with children and other animals when adequately introduced or raised with them. However, this dog can also be protective, territorial, possessive, and jealous. On the other hand, affectionate and good-natured describes the Husky. Generally, they do well with children, although young children should never be left alone with any breed. They also get along with people and do well in homes with multiple dogs. Watchdog ability. Malinois' temperament ranges from aloof to outgoing, but he should never be fearful, shy, or aggressive. He's an excellent watchdog and has the size and ability to be protective when necessary. On the other hand, Huskies make fantastic watchdogs. By nature, they love to howl, yap, sing, and make a lot of noise whenever possible. Alerting you to the presence of someone or something new on your property is a task they'll be great at. So, who's the winner? Let us know by commenting below. Thanks so much for watching. You're invited to watch more videos and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.